time. Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. Traffic's just backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No. No. I tried.
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I tried. Please, I tried.
Oh, you tried? You fucking tried? Everyone's here. They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
He was my dad too, all right? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this.
And what a fine son you turned out to be.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully is all.
Don't. Uncle Javi's just joking. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
I got it.
I should call someone, pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on,
fuck off.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. 'Cause we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
You want me around more? Fine. But goddamn, are you still one raging asshole? You know that?
You can call me whatever you want. As long as you're here to do it to my face.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Papá, cálmate. Soy yo, David. Estás en tu
¿Qué
casa, cálmate.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Él está loco. Él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's okay.
Mama, you're going to be okay. You'll be okay, Mom.
Help him.
David. I'm sorry, Papa.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama.
Get the kids. Meet at the hospital. Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No!
It's okay,
no!
Baby. It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
So, it looks like... Never mind.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
You really think we should be smoking now?
Mariana's got headphones on, and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear. You want some?
Nah. No, thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him... I am not changing who I am around them.
And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change.
Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know?
I suppose it did.
He was always stubborn like that, even when we were kids. He saw the world in a certain way, and he'd try and make you see it that way too.
So that's where Gabe gets it from. I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world.
Gabe's making me start to think they had a point.
His mood swings are just... Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road.
I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Look, I didn't sign up for this either. Sometimes life decides for you. That sounded deep, didn't it?
No, it didn't. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ. I need to get laid. That was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
You know the kids can hear you. No one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey! Mariana, shouldn't you be, sleeping? Or something?
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana.
Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
Well, at least the kids aren't stupid. That's good. Yeah, I've been really... Hold on. I guess when the time comes, I can explain what's going on.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana. Not want.
Really need a candy bar.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Well, that makes two of us. But we're stuck with him, so... At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but... The batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Okay. So now that I actually have a moment to speak. Now... So, I know I didn't do a proper introduction, so it looks like we have a new set of characters that we are going to be dealing with. I'm pretty sure Clementine is going to pop up at some point. But speaking of that, so the game was not able to find my Season 2 on my console. So, I pretty much had to recreate the story as best as I could, and I really don't know how well that went, so I'm a little frustrated about that, but I think I'm just gonna have to deal with it unless I want to go back and play 2 seasons of The Walking Dead before starting this. But I'm just gonna continue on with what I have, and then if I decide to go back, and I go back, but we'll just continue on with the story.
Hey, any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just Something to write with.
A pen? Why are you looking for that?
There's just something I really want. I really need to do. And I need a pen for it. Last night I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb. I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit. I just think that might be kind of important. Maybe.
We came here for supplies. That's it. Come on, kiddo. You know the drill by now.
Okay. In a minute.
Okay, not trying to say that was a bad idea. I mean, that was a good idea, but, you know, we don't really have a lot of time.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Gotta search.
Most of the dashboard is torn out. Seats are gone. This thing's dead.
So, for me, when it comes to a Walking Dead episode, I think majority of the season 2 episodes, it took me about 2.5 hours to finish one episode. I believe the season 1 episodes I was able to get done in about 1.5 hours, so it varies, I guess. I'm not poking that. When it comes to The Walking Dead, I do like to explore everything.
Find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Okay. Now, where? Oh, hello.
Come to Papa.
Oh, so this is how you siphon gas out of a car.
Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
You need some tires?
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
That'd be one hell of a ride, though. What is that?
Some sort of fuel tank.
Oh, well, it must be empty then. Stacked cars.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
I feel like I missed something back there, but I really don't care.
I wonder what's up there. Probably worth checking out. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough. Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
The hell? It just looks so pissed. How are we supposed to get back up?
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch.
What's inside?
Shit, locked. Still might be gas in the tank, though. Shit, it's locked. All right, here goes nothing.
I didn't even know you could lock one of them. Oh, okay.
Fuck yeah. Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while. Shit!
Son of a gun.
Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close.
Oh, I didn't get to look first. Let's look in first before we decide to open.
Might be able to get in through the hatch. Locked.
Yeah, I'm not gonna pry that door open. Probably better to go through the hatch. Be a lot more quieter. I feel like I'm gonna regret doing this. You couldn't have opened it a little bit more quietly?
Gabe, come check this out.
Not the cleanest place.
Well, no muertos at least.
Why would you put
Just
that
be
down?
Be careful.
Wow, this place is decked out. Oh, look at this place.
Okay, so I guess we're not gonna actually have a conversation. Batteries.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest to God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress, there's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. And if muertos were to somehow surround us...
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal,
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Mm-mm.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine.
No.
We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
No.
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramp night in our shitty cramp van. Hooray.
Come on. Let's at least grab the food.
Why do I feel like this is gonna come back to haunt me later?
Oh, guess what? Now, you can really drown us out.
Thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
I don't know. Oh boy, sleeping in the van again? All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so I'll just shave it off your tab.
Hey, Kate, can you come help us with this?
Hey, wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Oh, shit.
Go on, speak up!
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
Look, don't worry about them. They took off and then they're not coming back.
Just up and left you, huh?
Fan out, look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Shit.
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up!
Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Why?
Real slowly. Don't fuck around with me, boy. Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
Look, I'll get you more food. Okay, I can replace everything, I swear.
That's the goddamn least you can do. Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling... that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy is not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man. This doesn't have to go. The fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself. Fuck! Guys, get the fuck in here!
Holy shit!
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't shoot!
Oh, great.
My family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Fucking asshole.
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I'm not talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back then. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
There's gotta be a way we can work all this out. You know, make a deal or something.
It ain't my call, all right? You best be glad it ain't.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
Stop!
Oh, shit!
Oh, way to go, asshole!
Hey!
Man, you better have good fucking aim.
Fuck. Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Holy shit!
Please. I need help.
Not what it looks like to me. Looks like you can handle yourself just fine.
That's not what I meant.
Little Clementine.
Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Cause I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
Damn, she's a badass. What the hell? Holy shit!
Well, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
The truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up. Close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van.
Damn!
I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
That van is our home. It's all we got.
That sounds like a no.
How about you just give me directions like a normal person?
How about I shoot you and take the van anyway? This is a better deal for you.
Oh my gosh. See, and this is exact...
Is it really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Come on. You must trust me at least a little. We're here, aren't we?
I trust that if I don't get a van at the end of this, you'll regret it.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, thanks for not killing me, Clementine.
Don't thank me yet.
Okay, so this is exactly why this is exactly why it was better if my save carried over, because I don't think the Clementine that I made, I don't think the Clementine that I would have had would have acted like this. Well, yeah, that she would have done, because she learned that from Jane regardless.
Look, you don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Oh, where is Lee when you need him?
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Yeah. Well, it shows.
What?
Meaning you could sure use a dust up on those people skills.
Yeah, I need to go back and replay season one and season two. So,
who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks.
What?
That sometimes it's not enough.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
She's quoting stuff too.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you. Don't make me regret this. Come on!
Wow, this is a rough and tough Clementine. I don't think the Clementine that I would have gotten from season one and season two would be like that. I'm so pissed that my save could not carry over from season two.
Get to the gate! Just keep going! They'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out!
can't risk it! Francine, one of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise, I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind if you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
What the hell is up with everybody threatening everybody?
Welcome to Prescott.
How the hell did she get to Prescott from Wellington?
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Bobby. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure, you know, they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Yeah, damn. Clementine, just the... Wow. Walking around with a shotgun. Damn. Dangerous.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since, well, you know, it's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Chess. Not really.
I swear.
Abe used to play though.
They turned Clementine into like a straight up gangster. Holy shit. Oh man.
Wonder if it's loaded.
Play your hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try and rush me. I know your game.
This is my game, clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
Honestly, I don't even think about it anymore. Past is the past.
Fair enough. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated.
I don't play poker, so I don't know.
I don't really gamble anymore. Went all in on the wrong hand once.
It's okay, hon. I got this one. Raise.
Moment of truth. Flip 'em. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
God damn it.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell just happened. I don't play poker.
Bottoms up.
Wow, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit. Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire! He could have gotten both of us killed!
Oh yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Cause I don't scare easy, alright? And I don't respond to threats, neither.
Just make it right. We can all walk away from this nice and easy.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
Holy shit.
Bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Oh, fucking believable.
Look out!
Are you serious? Are we really doing this right now?
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
Had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed. Oh, no.
Oh, you fucking serious, Clem.
Right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it. You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Does she really have to shoot?
Yeah, this puts me in an awkward position. Oh, shit.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Whoa! Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
I can't believe Clementine's acting like this. This is like a whole nother side of Clementine I never thought I would see. Holy shit. This blows my mind.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey. Thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
So where the hell is AJ?
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes.
Please tell me AJ's okay.
I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier, pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Yeah? Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
Look, things got out of hand. Clementine was only trying to make a point, but then...
You make it sound so casual. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
She's helping me find my family. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
I wouldn't want to make any trouble for you. This whole thing's been pretty messy.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
All right, fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
No way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call. Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd. Get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help, I'll be right there to give it.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
We're leaving tonight, with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right, I'm in. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
It just blows my mind how much Clementine has changed from season 2 to season 3, but then again, this was not the choices that I made. I had to recreate it. I had to recreate it, and it sucked. So I think if I would have went back and replayed season 1 and season 2 and then played this.
What you drawing there, goofball? Can I see?
You know I'm no good at this game, but I'll try to guess what it is. Just give me a second. I'll figure it out. It's a doggy, right? It's me. It looks just like me. Come on, can you say Clem, AJ? Give it a try. Clem. Not much of a talker, are you, goofball? Edith says you should be speaking by now, but don't worry about it. You'll talk when you're ready. That was weird.
Clem, open up. It's me.
Edith, what's wrong?
The group from last week. They're back. And now they're armed. This is bad, Clem. There's a lot of them. Too many of them. I don't like the looks of it.
What do they want from us?
More than we can give. And now they're angry. Just pack whatever you can. Be ready to run, just in case. They got a lot of cars, and they're seriously pissed off. This is gonna get ugly. I know it. Now pack your stuff. When I get back, we gotta get the hell out.
Shit, shit, shit. Barry Central's, come on.
We fucking begged you, man. Our people are sick and starving.
It didn't have to be this way. You could have just given us some grub, some medicine, that's it. This is your fault. Y'all are just hoarding it for your fucking selves.
Clem! Clem! They're inside! We have to go now!
And grab the crayons for AJ.
Head for the woods!
Keep running!
No!
You're okay. You're okay. You're okay.
I see someone near the trees. Fucking shoot him!
Poor AJ. Oh my gosh.
Sun's up. Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it. Not that he's weird about it or anything. I just know he likes having me around. He'd be the first to admit it.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Guns out, yeah?
If you insist.
Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Are you really gonna shout?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
Did they hurt you? Are you okay?
I hid before they could get to me. I'm fine. really.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh, no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back. Wait! Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fired the truck. We might hit them.
Oh, hello. Let's do this. I actually kind of said that a little bit late. I should have said it a lot sooner, actually. I literally just took a shot in the dark.
Javi, you found us.
Hey, hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
I'm happy to see all of you. Happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then, you showed up, just when it really mattered.
Yeah, well, that's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up, and Mariana was gone, and we were waiting and waiting, and then I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back.
It's like she took one swipe.
Push her luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us? Or are you gonna make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Well, let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? I don't want to jinx us.
I'm just happy for you is all.
Well, thank you.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for cool. Thanks.
Are you fucking serious?
Mari! God.
doesn't happen?
I don't think so.
Javi, we can't leave her.
Okay, now I'm pissed.
Shit!
Why the hell would you run out there?
Stop! Stop!
Javi, help!
Do something, Javi! Just do something!
Means we have to go. We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
I can't leave her like this. I won't.
That's not gonna bring her back, Javi. Now get up. We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go now.
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again.
Clementine does have a point.
You stay with me.
What? No! Javi, you have to come with us! Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi! Please come with us! Please!
Come on!
Get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Go with them. I'll be fine.
I need your help, Gabe. Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
I'm ready.
Well, that was the end of part one of episode one. Wow. Did you stay in the... Alright, so let's take a look at what other people did. Oh yeah, he was gonna die. Alright, come on. Brought you to the junkyard, Eleanor. Yeah. All right. So that. So that was it for part one of episode one. I guess when I come back, I will start episode two.